The Bible is full of true stories that show us just how amazing Jesus is. Some of those stories are about miracles Jesus performed. A miracle is something Jesus did that no one else can do because Jesus is God's Son and He is powerful. I thought it would be fun to play a game called Miracle or Not. I'm gonna tell you a story and it'll either be one of Jesus's miracles we can read about in the Bible, or it will not be a miracle Jesus did because it'll be a story that I made up. And I want you to guess if the story I tell is one of Jesus's miracles or not. Are you ready? Let's begin. Here's the first one. Did Jesus meet a girl who was sad that she lost her puppy and make three horses appear to help her feel better? Do you think it was a miracle Jesus did that we can find in the Bible, or not? No, that's not a story in the Bible. Great job guessing. Here's the next one. Did Jesus take his friends camping and turn a tree into bread so they could eat? Do you think it was a miracle Jesus did that we can find in the Bible, or not? No, that's not a story in the Bible. Are you ready for the next one? Was Jesus in a big crowd of people when a woman who was bleeding touched his clothes and Jesus healed her? Do you think it was a miracle Jesus did that we can find in the Bible, or not? Yes, it is a miracle we can read about in the Bible. It's pretty amazing that she was healed after just touching Jesus' clothes. Did you get that one right? Let's go on to the next one. Did Jesus walk by a river and get so hungry that he made fish appear so he could eat? Do you think it was a miracle Jesus did that we can find in the Bible, or not? No, that's not a story in the Bible. You've done such a great job guessing, but there's just one more left. When Jesus's friends, the disciples, were in a boat at sea, did Jesus walk on the water toward them? Do you think it was a miracle Jesus did that we can find in the Bible, or not? Yes, it is a miracle we can read about in the Bible. Great job, everybody. That was such a fun game. You did an amazing job guessing.